Infections acquired in healthcare settings are the most frequent adverse events in the delivery of care worldwide. Every year, hundreds of millions of patients are affected by these healthcare-associated infections, or HAIs. At any given time, for every 100 hospitalized patients, 7 in developed countries and 10 in developing countries will acquire at least one HAI. HAIs can lead to death and significant financial losses for health systems. They are the fourth leading cause of death in the U.S. alone.